1999. One thing's missing. 911 are supposed to meet us here, but they're the smallest pop stars in the history of the universe, and I can't find them anywhere, so I have got a telescope to see if I can track them down anywhere.
Birds are shouting up your head.
Shut up! You ready? He's still drunk from last night.
Hey! Here we go.
Hold the fire!
Quite good at basketball.
I've got more food than I can feed. I can feed hundreds.
Oh, no, they're going to eat us. We're going to be boiled alive.
They should be here somewhere. I don't know where they are.
Battered to death and served to a boy band. Oh.
Lads?
Oh, sure, look, they're only little tiddlers.
As if by magic, they appeared.
Ah, hello.
Nice to see you again.
Thank you, Jimmy. The new album, 70s and 80s covers, isn't it? And I see that you've sported a nice little 80s number hairstyle. Lamal from Kajagoogoo, isn't it?
I fancy you.
Cheeky little numbers, then, aren't they?
Big guy, I can see his roots from here.
Remember when you dyed yours blonde? That was horrible.
You said you liked it.
No, I did not.
You're the reason again.
It was yellow, and you know it. When you think I've loved you all I can,
I'm gonna love you a little bit more. It is a bit rude in the chorus. When your body's hard enough with me, I'm lying flat out on the floor. And you think I've loved you.
I think that's enough. We only have to stop it right there. I'm going to have to censor this.
Today, live in the studio for all you ladies, here's 911.
You got rid of your old management, didn't you?
Yeah.
Why did you decide to do that?
We were running out of fresh ideas, and you've got to be on the ball, and you've got to know some new stuff and develop new ideas and stuff. And they were running out of them, and we were sort of like getting to a point where it was like we were just on a level, we needed to step up. How do you want me to love you? And the single, How Do You Want Me to Love You, it might probably upset a few people, but we didn't actually want to release it. If you're going to release an album, it's got to be a massive song to sell the album. And we knew it wasn't gonna happen, but that was the sort of turning point that we thought, well, if they've made that kind of decision, it's time to change.
Got to say a few things.
We were like doing TVs when we couldn't even see. We were just dizzy and being sick, and like when I was in Spain, I was doing photo shoots, and them two were just holding me up, and I was just couldn't see a thing, dead ill, and like claps and everything.
We weren't enjoying it.
It was a great job, and you know, there's so many people want to do this job, but we were just doing it. We weren't enjoying it because all we were doing is work without any breaks at all.
And you did the video in Seville, I believe.
Nice girl who'd done the video as well, she was nice.
Did you get to kiss her this time?
No. We don't do cheese anymore.
Oh.
That was nice though, nice place we filmed in there.
That's not very good.
Excuse me, I'm talking.
Oh, sorry, Jimmy. I was just trying to say that you should try and kiss the girls in all the videos.
I mean, Spike had a snog on this on the sheer lawn.
Oh, right,
okay. No, we filmed it in a palace.
I didn't snog him.
Excuse me.
Go on, then.
Yep. Filmed it in a palace.
Mm-hmm.
That's it.
Yeah, sorry. So you stopped the entire conversation.
You just sit there and keep quiet.
All right.